Apply a very thin layer of base coat, making sure that you also cap the free edge to prevent lifting. One dip to the bottle should be actually enough for all 5 nails. Apply a thin layer of French base to all your nails. Apply a red diagonal line to one side of the nail tips. In case the color started to spread away, using a jet brush, sharpen off the edges. Apply a second layer of red. Now apply a black diagonal line to the other side of the nail tip, going over the red one. Apply a second layer of color to the rest of your nails so that you're gonna reach a good enough coverage And in the meantime, also make sure that you're gonna cap the free edge to prevent lifting, then cure it under your lamp. Using the dotting tool, add some tiny little black dots above the red line. When all the dots are fully cured, also apply a second layer to them so that the color would be brighter and it would also give you a better coverage. And then the last step is just to apply a really thin layer of top coat to all your nails and then cure it under your lamp.